The fascination for apocalypse is abiding. It transcends all narrative, all cultures, all time. There's always been an end times narrative, but I don't think it's nihilistic, because when we imagine those stories, when we tell those stories to ourselves, when we watch those stories being told, we're identifying with the survivors, not with the dead. And I think actually what those stories are about is not about destruction, but about transformation. And we're imagining how our lives would be if they were stripped back to the bare essentials. If all of the quotidian, everyday problems that we all deal with every day were stripped away, and it all was left was the people we cared about and how we'd survive. I think these stories are a way of us exploring our fantasies and our aspirations to be our best selves. Apocalypse narratives are actually stories about us being at our absolute best.